Here's one was a relatively new discovery for Gillian Rachel, Felix Dennis, who first came to the public eye in the early 70s when he worked on the magazine Oz. He's now a very successful publisher, as well as an occasional poet. Gillian asked to hear Felix reading his poem, An Old Dog is the Best Dog, because, having kept dogs for many years, it evokes for her the time when they finally become pensioners.
An old dog is the best dog, a dog with rheumy eyes. An old dog is the best dog, a dog grown sad and wise. Not one who sips at bubbles, not one who barks at nowt. A dog who knows your troubles, a dog to see you out. An old bitch is the best bitch, not pups to fetch you sticks. An old bitch is the best bitch, not one to teach new tricks. Not one who's up and leaping, but one whose coat is grey, legs twitching while she's sleeping in dreams of yesterday.
An Old Dog is the Best Dog, written and read by Felix Dennis.